enjoyed the Hypnosis show. Brilliant, to say the least. Had an audience gobsmacked. This man drove the audience wild and great participation. A very, very worthy show.
Emotional. Brilliant. Amazing. Fantastic. Fabulous.
It's getting hotter and hotter and hotter. Rub sun cream into your arms again, my friends. And then rub sun cream into your legs. Rub sun cream. Rub sun cream into your legs. Rub sun cream into your face. Rub sun cream into your face. Now, we can't stay by the beach all day. We're going to go to a park. Rev every motorbike. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Rev every motorbike. Okay, Rob, go around the corner. Go around another corner. Round it up and straight, round it up and straight. Make some noise, go faster. Faster, sir. Faster. Sorry, I'm the manager. What seems to be the problem?
Cheese.
Smell over here.
Hey, what's the smell of?
Cheese.
What's wrong, madam?
It smells of cheese.
Really? What's wrong, sir?
I don't know the way. I didn't see.
What's wrong, sir? What's the smell of?
Smells kosher.
What's wrong, sir? What's the smell of?
Smell of sugar.
Really, it's just got 10 times worse. Once you're laughing, now you're gonna cry, my friends. Cry. Just let it out. Just cry, my friends. Just let it out. Tears, fears. I mean, cry like a bitch. Just let it out, my friends. Cry. So let's put on hands, grab all your reins, give your horse a pet. And jump head over in the final. Here we go. You came first.
In the riding?
Oh, yes. What's up?
I was doing.
No. Maybe I shouldn't do that. He seems a lovely guy. Oh, no. Fabulous. Have a good day. Okay. All right, my friend. Dance! 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 Dance!
get some water, quick! Dance, dance, fire, 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 fire!
Goes a creep. Tony, could you just come back there and stick it? Is it Tony? Terence. What's your name? Terence. How do you spell? How do you spell your name? Terence. Is there a Z? Is it? T-Z-E-R. Just check, that's you. Okay. Okay. Well, standing where you are, we actually have a few aliens here. So standing where you are, could you speak Martian and say to the aliens, because we have a few aliens here, could you say in alien, hey aliens, get ready to tell the world why we're here.
Yeah, no problem. Hinky winky. Mink. Shink. Shink.
Need to stand up. Ask the alien, how long did it take him to come to the planet Earth? In English, what did he just tell you? How long was that? 2 years? 5 minutes? How long? No, in English, how long?
Long time.
Ask him again. In speaking in Marsh. Ask the alien again, to be more specific. How long did it take him to come to the planet? In English, what was that? 10 minutes? Okay, brings me to the next question. If it took the alien a long time, what mode of transport did it come? Look at that. What was that? What was that? An English spaceship, was it? Okay, next question. We have to be delicate, there's kids here, but ask the alien. Is there any female earthlings out there that the alien would like to get jiggy with and emphasize the jiggy bit?
No, don't.
You have to ask them.
They're my fans.
Well, I know, but ask the alien. Is there any of your fans that he would like to get jiggy with and emphasize the jiggy bit?
You like?
In Martian.
Oh.
Martian. What's up? In English, what's up?
It's a pew. She's down the back.
Okay, next question, right? Ask the alien. If the alien was alone with one of your fans, a female fan, what would be the alien's favourite Martian position? And you might have to do some visuals for this. Okay? That's one.
to. Three. Still three. Okay, no one. Right, after you leave, take a seat. And then, if you take a seat, everyone give them a big cheer. Take a seat. Okay, my friends, time to take us out of hypnosis. So just close your eyes.